Hi everyone, this is Sharmila and welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be making bread khoa roll. It is also very popular as bread malai roll or rabri malai roll. This sweet recipe is made with meal solids and bread. When your guests come in short notice, you can serve this dessert to surprise them. Basically, it is an easier version of the popular Bengali malai roll. Compared to this traditional Bengali malai roll, it takes only few minutes to prepare. So before starting this recipe, I'll request you to subscribe to my channel if you have not done already. And also watch this video till end because this is a step-by-step recipe. So let's get started. This recipe has 3 steps. First, we're going to be preparing khoa. So firstly, heat 1 tablespoon ghee or clarified butter. Allow it to melt. Here I have some chopped dried fruits and nuts like 10 to 12 chopped almonds, chopped cashews, chopped pistachio and raisins. Roast these dried fruits for 1 minute till the nuts get nicely golden brown color. Then I'll be adding 1/2 cup milk. Stir and combine well. Let it come to a boil. When the milk is boiling, add 1 cup of milk powder and stir well again to prevent lumps. Make sure the mixture got a nice smooth consistency. After putting milk powder, it will start thickening up. Now add 1/4 teaspoon of jaiphal powder or mace powder to give it a nice flavor. Also add 2 tablespoons of sugar. We'll cook it for a while until the mixture leaves the pan. So our instant khoa is ready in 2 minutes. Take out in a bowl and keep it aside. Next, we'll be making thick rabri milk. For this preparation, I'll take the same pan and pour 1/2 liter of milk. Stir well and boil it. I'm also gonna be adding 1 cup of milk powder. After adding this milk powder, it will be thickening up very quickly. Also add 1/4 teaspoon of jaiphal powder or mace powder to give it a nice flavor. Then add 1/4 cup of sugar. Stir well until sugar dissolves. Now you can see the milk has become thick consistency. So a thick rubbery milk is ready. Keep it aside also. Now this is the last step. We are going to be making bread malai roll. So first I'm going to take a bread. Don't use whole wheat bread or any other brown bread because they don't taste good. Now using a knife or scissor, remove the brown edges from the bread. I prefer to use scissor because it is easy to do and able to cut without wasting the inner white bread. Now using a rolling pin, roll the bread thinly. Make sure the bread does not break. See the thickness, how thinly I rolled it. Now put dry fruits khoa or mawa uniformly in one side of the bread. Now roll the bread tightly. To seal the edges of the bread, apply little water on the edge. Otherwise, you won't be able to roll the bread perfectly. Bread roll will be opened up. It's a very important tip for you guys. Nobody will say. Definitely you will get this problem while rolling it. So make sure you apply little water to seal the edges. When you are done with rolling the bread, place in a deep serving plate. Arrange the bread roll. And here is my cool and thick rubbery milk. Pour in slowly over the bread roll. Now garnish with cherry halves and pistachio. Now it is ready to serve. But if you put in the refrigerator for 30 minutes, you'll get the best result. The bread malai roll will be even more softer and juicier and absorb the moisture and flavor from the malai milk. I'm going to show you a bread malai roll. See, this is very soft and moist. Guys, you should definitely Once you try, let me know how it came out in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. Take care and bye.